I mean, I think I was going to go get the prisoner. Okay.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Oh. See if we can procure the crewmen. A dangerous decision, but without crewmen, not the separation. We certainly have a useful member of the team. You got my support. We'll need every weapon in this battle. This grunt proves unreliable and super dead. Don't use the body. He's basically just partially on collector technology and could offer you the soldier magnitude. But again, you are in charge. Excuse me. This is my friend. Don't do that. That's an invite. Yep. What's that? What are you doing? So she is on a citadel. She has like a notebook first. Jack. I feel like we could track down Jack. So Jack isn't as a player? Oh, that's not cool. How the heck is perfect? It's a ship. Alright. The other ones. I just lost a couple there. Eclipse piece on the planet Lark. And the Omega Nebula. Oh, I wonder if I could do that if the Aria. Let's see if we can get back to Aria's base here. Here we go, okay. Hopefully it keeps the conduct. Omega. Let's put the conduct first. I'll go back to it. Conduct. I don't know. Or something. Okay. I'm coming. Let's see, Sky Harvest, Standard Gas Giant. Mm-hmm. If there's Galileo, How do I do it again?
Launching probe.
There you go.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe.
What?
Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe.
That's right.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched.
The thin atmosphere of hydrogen and carbon dioxide and both the living and carbon platinum. This has been scanned by mining bots. Oh, I didn't make a bench. Oh, big hit already.
Probe launched. Probe launched.
Ooh. I feel something.
Probe away. Away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched.
Change temperatures, power convection currents, surface, hydrogen atmosphere, That would be a good trip to advantage. Yeah. Lost line of the solar system where icy core giants not usually form. For this reason, it's good to be a ultra solar planet captured by the star's gravity. That's cool, man.
Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away.
The attack that you're having, one successful reading on it is swift blue energy and unexpected cast species, a large saurian colony of triangles that destroy diversity of planet. Its effects are the play of criminal feeling line. And quickly, in the Aryan has a planned space for a few new passing ships. No, one spawns them. Whoa, evil.
Launching probe. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched.
I think she mentioned it because of the sound of the pain and all this stuff. What code?
Probe launched.
What?
Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Oh.
Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away.
Thank you.
launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe.
The one for the glass and the second one for the ether.
Probe away.
Stop buying fuel, I'm just gonna go. technology. Nothing. I have to be talking to a person.
Messages for you, Commander.
Thanks. Owned by the notorious Blue Sands Mercenary Company, Purgatory events an arc ship used to hold it. I'm sorry, 300 a day. Independent journalists estimated nearly three times that periods of overcrowding. Okay. What's up, dog? I'm gonna
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped, and you can claim it shortly. As this is a high-security vessel, you'll need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
I can't do that.
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kirill, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
My standard procedure to keep my gun.
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the funds clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Cell Block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population. Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Maintaining a population this size in space can't be cheap.
We can cut corners that governments can't, and each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
What happens if the homeworld doesn't want to pay?
We explain that we can't maintain the prisoner without their help, so we'll be forced to release him back onto his homeworld. At an unspecified place and time.
You scare the homeworlds with the prisoners.
You don't have to agree with my methods, but don't question my motives. These are despicable people, and I'm keeping them locked up.
How'd you end up running this ship?
I was in law enforcement on Palavin, and got sick of seeing criminals escape out into the galaxy to carry on with their crimes. Bounty hunters aren't dependable. Eventually, I hit upon this idea. Keep the criminals in space, and the galaxy is a safer place.
You do this because you think it's necessary?
Every day I see the worst sapient life has to offer. Governments are soft, unwilling to make the hard choices. Someone had to stand up and make the galaxy safe.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you? Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. He'll see soon enough.
Let's get on with this.
Have there been escape attempts?
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals. We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Out-processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
That's cute. I didn't ask for a tour. Hey, you busy? What's up?
You don't even get good information, Network. After a point, victims admit to anything to make the pain stop.
Is there something I can do for you?
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
This is a massage compared to what his victims went through.
This degrades you as much as him.
We have orders.
You're not important enough to make your own decisions?
I admit, I sometimes get tired of this. Does this really get us anything useful?
Stop this. For your own sake.
Yeah, you're right. Call it off. At least for now. Your package will be at out-processing just down the hall.
Hey! Hey guys, over here! Let me ask you something. If you're buying prisoners, can you buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me. It's gotta be better than this.
Get yourself out. We're here for Jack.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
I thought this ship was a prison, not a market.
Sometimes people buy cons so they can do some punishing of their own, if you understand. Warden sells this to whoever can pay enough.
Why are they interrogating that prisoner? You know something?
Nah, that's Bimmy. He don't know nothing. He offed someone in the showers yesterday, I think. Guy he killed was worth a lot to the warden. Yeah, sucks to be Bimmy right now.
They're going at it pretty hard. Do they ever kill prisoners by accident?
I haven't heard of anyone dying. Warden can't make money off us if we're dead. Funny thing, though. The more a guard does it, the meaner he gets. So they rotate him through.
So, what are you in for?
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so. And I blew up that one habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
What's it like here?
Bad. And you gotta watch out. Damn, but someone's always after your stuff. Your smokes, clothes, your pride. I haven't taken a shower in 3 months.
Tell me more about Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw, mixed with some crazy and way too much biotic power. That's all I'm saying.
You don't want to come with me then, all right.
I should go.
Wish I could go.
Alright. Oh, look.
I hear the screaming in my head. It's nice. Yeah.
Alrighty then.
This is the Supermax wing. It's off limits. Out-processing is back down the hall on your right. They'll bring your package there after the cryo-thaw is finished. Jack will be brought to you in out-processing. Back down the hall on your right. I can't let you into the Supermax wing.
Now processing's through the door on the far side of the room.
I wonder how many credits this man is paying for Jack.
Open cell. You will not be harmed.
You talked up your noble intentions with this prison, but it turns out you're a criminal like the rest.
Activate systems.
Nice shooting. Incoming!
This should punch through their armor.
Reinforce out processing. Shepard is loose.
We need to get Jack out of cryo.
That's going to open every door on the cell block.
It's the only way to get Jack out of cryo.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
We have to get down there.
Okay. Anything else in this room?
Take it.
All guards, restore order. Lethal force authorized. But don't kill Jack. Tex, lockdown. Lockdown.
Sectors 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
Oh.
Thank you.
Impact shot!
I seem to be stuck here.
Concussive shot ready.
Return to your cells immediately, or I'll open every airlock on this ship!
Got swarmed by prisoners with improvised weapons. He never had a chance.
Shows you what kind of people these prisoners are. I don't agree with everything they do here, but...
Lockdown in blocks 4, 7, and 8!
Nope, empty.
Right on your ass.
Concussive shot ready.
One more.
Oh, geez.
Valuable Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader, and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
Enemies on our right! This should slow him down.
Trouble!
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader, and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
Concussive shot ready.
Cerberus. What the hell do you want?
My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm here to ask for your help.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your help.
Just shoot her and patch her up on the ship.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not gonna attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
wish I knew what it meant by you don't have to worry.
Tell me what you think.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
Okay. That was abrupt.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On this ship, we follow orders.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret.
I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
Well, all right then. Here you go, man.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks,
Shepard. Don't worry about it, man.
Let's do this later.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room.
What? Really? Hey, buddy.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Not at the moment. Think I've unlocked collector interest in humans. Wait, no. Only one heart. Krogan have two. Scratch that. Anything else?
Okay.
All right,
no.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Okay. Oh. So where is my mark? I'm gonna end this one. Got anyone?